So until 2014, it was thought that India would tilt left or right, but within the circumference of centrist and moderate ideologies. But now, it's evident that centrist politics has been aborted, says the Quince editor Raghav Bell. There are at least three new and recent political events to prove that the Modi government openly bats for Hindu causes and mocks the language of moderation as weak pacifism.
Now, to be fair to the Modi regime, while its methods are questionable and extreme, its tools are democratic. After all, it did win a historic mandate in 2014, and Prime Minister Modi is using that to graft a new ideological skin on India's political democracy.
And sometimes, when we take a step, it comes, vendetta, vendetta, vendetta. Arey, vendetta nahi hai, mandate hai. Ye janta janardan ka mandate hai ki desh ki bhalai ke liye kadam uthana aur hum uske liye kadam utha rahe hain.
To peel away that skin, his opponents will have to create a counter narrative that appeals to the electorate, thereby wresting the political mandate.
Mumbai walas are pareshan. All over the city, residents are feeling the pinch of their soaring electricity bills after Adani Electricity Mumbai Limited took over power distribution from Reliance Infrastructure in September. Ankita Sinha spoke to some of the distressed residents.
The bill of October that I have received is around 3,000 rupees. And in last year, October, the bill I received was less than 1,000 rupees. So it is like triple of the bill that I received in October 2017. I went on to my meter room. I took a picture of my meter and the reading that was mentioned on my meter and the reading that was mentioned by Adani Electricity on their bill, electricity bill, there was a difference of 300 units. Can you imagine 300 units?
ये मेरा मीटर का जो बिल है, ये पिछले महीने में आता था 1700-1800, ये देखिए आपके सामने है, ये कई दिनों से 1600, 1500, 1400 बिल आता था, और 15 दिन के बाद ही ये बिल आता है सीधा 4000 रुपया। अभी आप लोग बताइए कि ये पहले का जो रेट है वो कम है, और ये लोग ने अचानक इतना रेट बढ़ा दिया है।
In the fishing suburb of Punthura, near Trivandrum's Kerala, people are still struggling to let go of the memories of last year's devastating Cyclone Oki. The cyclone that killed 52 people and rendered at least 91 missing mostly affected the fishermen. A year later, the memory is still fresh for the wives, sisters and mothers whose loved ones will never come back. Here's Smita's report from the ground.
ഇപ്പൊ എന്നും സാധാരണ വരുന്നത് പോലെ വരുമെന്നാണ് പ്രതീക്ഷിച്ചിരുന്നത്. അന്ന് 7:30 ആയപ്പോഴും ഫുഡൊക്കെ വാങ്ങി വെച്ച് കാണാൻ കണ്ടില്ല. ഒരു 9 മണി വരെ വെയിറ്റ് ചെയ്തിരുന്നു. പിന്നെയാണ് ഇപ്പം ഈ പണിക്ക് പോകുന്ന ചേട്ടനെ വിളിച്ചു. വള്ളത്തിൽ പണിക്ക് പോകുന്ന
According to the latest figure of electoral bonds, the BJP was a beneficiary of 95% of electoral bonds that were purchased between 2017 and 2018. Is this a mere coincidence or is something else going on? Asks Neeraj Gupta.
Katha jor garam hai ki chunavi chande ko transparent yani pardarshi banane ke liye launch kiye gaye electoral bonds ka sabse zyada fayda BJP ko hua to ye mehaz ittefaq nahi hai. Isme koi pech hai.
Will the lotus bloom or will the Congress register a win? Whose value will increase? Who will have the last laugh? The Queen travels to Rajasthan's Faluda, the largest Satta Bazaar in the country, to understand the mood of the Satta Bazaar.
क्या रेट है?
23-25 पैसा
कांग्रेस का और भाजपा
आपको जैसे सट्टा होता नहीं है पर भाव निकाला होगा 3 का भाव है पौने 3 2.75
तो सरकार किसका
मतलब जिनके कम भाव होंगे
उनका सरकार का
As always, here's your daily reminder to log in and subscribe to our website, The Quint.